This Galia Lahav Madison dress is a mermaid-style gown with a dramatic train from layers of tulle and vintage lace. The detailing of this dress is even more impressive in real life because the embroidered lace has a subtle glitter to it that sparkles in the light. There are sewn-in cups that can either be removed or replaced to fit your cup size, and the train can be completely detached using Velcro, and it already has a bustle in it, which would save you hundreds of dollars in alterations. A professional tailor that specializes in designer dresses like this has already put in the bustle for you. And then there's, of course, the illusion back that the Galia Lahav designs are popular for. It's in great shape, it has no tears, it is actually currently in a custom-made holder that actually keeps the shape of the dress really well. But it's a dramatic, very low back. And even though the dress is very form-fitting, so it will show off your figure, it also has some stretch to it so you can still sit comfortably. So this is what the dress looks like in its custom holder. It's been dry cleaned by professionals. There is a hidden zipper that actually is hidden by these little snap-on buttons that you can see here. So it is repaired, cleaned, like I said, put in a custom holder so it holds its shape and it can be transported well. And as you can see here, the detailing of this lace is just absolutely incredible. It has this like vintage look to it, but still very modernized, and has this royal elegant look to it. So the second half of the dress is just kind of hung over an extra hanger to protect it. But yeah, you can see that the glitter in the lace is just really, really beautiful. And this is the detached train. So it attaches to the dress with Velcro. It's very easy to put back on or take it off if you're going from ceremony to reception. So that is the dress on the front. And this is the back. Again, it looks a little funny with the custom holder, but you can see that the illusion back is in great shape. It has the detailing of the little embellishments on the back there. And like I said, it has been professionally dry cleaned, so it has no stains. And there were a couple tiny tears in the train that were already repaired, so it should be in really good shape. And that is where you attach the train, that's the other end of the Velcro.